All right, so just showing you a little behind the scenes. I had to change out my insoles. I couldn't rock those no more. I got some of them doctor soles, heavy duty with the arch support, and need that. Then I went and got some water because everything here is $3. Some Lysol, some wipes. You know what them is, if you know, you know. Some cups. Hold on. The fridge, you know, little G0, little T, little Celsius. So, just wanted to show y'all how to make a couple purchases today. All right, Tyson, so I just took a lift to the Las Vegas Premium Outlets. They got New Balance, Under Armour, True Religion. So we can see what they're talking about here, y'all. Let's see. So I took in the mall, man. Got a DKN walk. We got like Volcom, we got Viva Vegas, which y'all know about the old school. Yo, y'all remember you used to have to put quarters in these, y'all? You'd be like, yo, mama, let me get a quarter. And you put a quarter in there, and you turn it. That shit crazy. It takes 4 tokens, I ain't putting it in there, but you just saying. We got Kirby, My Hero Academia, Demon Slayer, all that good shit. Trying to show y'all the store. Yeah. Green. Yeah. Look at those t-shirts. Yo. It's a cold store. So this is Viva Las Vegas. It's in the strip mall in Vegas. If you ever have a chance to come check it out, please do. So they got an arcade with the ice cream. Alright, so they got me a retzel pretzel, okay, the plain joint with icing on the side. If I had to rate it, I'd give it about a 7 out of 10. If you're ever in Vegas, come to that, the Las Vegas Premium Outlet Strip Mall and get you a retzel pretzel. I stand by it. Alright, y'all. See what it is. We didn't grab the slide. Hold on. It's trying to get me through the rest of the week. Hold up. I see it. You ever in Vegas? Under Armour store. Definitely worth it. We just left Carlo's Bakery. Got some cake. Going for a little walk on the strip. I don't know, Carlo's cake is 5 out of 10. We got a place called Taylor's Bakery, way better than that. But yeah, the Mirage right there. So hell yeah, this is dope, man. So we gonna be on the strip here. It's fire coming out that volcano. That's cold.
To think that's a concert arena.